What's up everybody, welcome to GysticTutorials. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to convert a JPEG image into a PNG. Let's get into it. Okay, so this is my JPEG image that I'm going to be converting. I'm going to show you that it is actually a JPEG. I didn't just name it a JPEG. There you go, type of file, jpeg.jpg. So now you know it is a JPEG file. So I'm going to be showing you one way you can do this online and then one way you can do this inside Windows. If you want to do the online version, go to the link down in the description. It's called jpeg2png.com. It's a very safe website, very easy to use. All you do is you press upload files, go to find your image, open, and then it will just upload. Shouldn't take long because JPEG images aren't that large. And then press download once it finishes uploading. And then it should download straight away. So now we have got a PNG file. It's that simple. So if you don't have access to the internet or you don't want to do it that way, you can do it this way. So for this method, you need to double click on the image and open it up. And then you want to press edit and create in the top right, and then go down to edit with paint 3D. Just click on that. And it should load up Paint 3D. Everyone has this if you have Windows, so you don't have to install it or anything, so don't worry about that. I'm just going to create a new project. And then once it's opened, what you want to do is go menu, save as. You choose the image file, format. And then rename it whatever you want. I renamed it PNG. And then under save as type, click on it, choose PNG, and then just press save. I should only take a second, and then you can exit out of these, and you have a PNG file. If this video did help you, please hit that like button, and if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button as well. If you have any problems with this video, please leave a comment down below, and I'll be glad to help out. That is it from me, everybody. Have a wonderful day, and peace out.